Rats everywhere. Oh. Keep running. Oh, I've been through here before. Dude, run. Run faster. Now what am I doing? Oh! There's nothing here. Oh, no! How's it going, guys? Agro Legion here with another part of Little Nightmares, and we're just gonna go ahead and resume from where we left off. Alright, here we are. So we just ran in. Oh, that's not how you sprint. How you sprint? That's how you jump. Square? Yeah, that's it. Alright, so we just ran into this area. Not really sure what I'm getting into. I don't know if I want to go up again. How far up can I go? Oh, I can. I should be able to jump and hold on to that. Oh. Oh, that's it. Little guys again. What are we doing? Oh yeah, I might need that. So I could jump over here and get this lever. It sounded like there was someone coming. Can I not jump on the bed? Oh, there we go. And then right here. Oh, a key. Okay. Awfully high. What is that picture with the eyeball just chilling? Oh, there the. How did I do this? Got it. No, am I gonna be able to? Okay. There it is. Right, let's see where it is. Oh! I guess that works. Oh! Where's the key go to? Secret passage. I'm gonna throw it. Yeah. Pick it up and take it to the lock. I don't know if I like this. Can I toss it that high? Oh. And do tell us that. I don't know what was in the other room all the way back down there. This is. No. I'm gonna have to take the. Throw. What the. Get it up there. No. How did I get it up there last time? There we go. No idea where this is gonna take me, but we'll see. This way. Okay, back in the dark. There's someone talking. Just getting hungry or sick or something. Yeah, she's getting hungry again. Let's go. Oh. I forget this. Yep. Eat a rat. I'm not seeing anything else to eat. Oh, there we are. Oh, and I'm captured, or whatever that thing is. And the, oh, there's more than just me. I'm not alone. Where do you take him now? There we go. I don't think I need. Oh no. Can I jump from here? I don't think so. I might be able to drag. Yeah, sorry, dude. Don't exactly need you out of the cage. Maybe I can get you out. Oh, it's gonna close as soon as I let go. Let's see if I can get swing and jump off. Wait, can I? Shit. Ooh, can I light the candle? I can't light candles. What am I doing? Oh no, I'm just... What do I do? Okay, so he can't see, he can only hear. Where's he at? I see him. Yeah, I gotta get that. Put it in, seen that. Let's try to stay low. Oh! Oh, he got me. Oh my god. Jesus. Okay. Am I supposed to go down there? Up, 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 up. What? I was in the wall. Whatever. Okay, let's see. See, I don't think sneaking actually helps any. There we go. Yeah, sneaking actually didn't really make any difference there. Okay, thank you for the shoe. Oh wait, I can light the... I don't know if it matters, but I'm gonna light it. There we go. It's pretty cool. I'm just gonna kick the shoe around. Ah, there's plenty of them. This doesn't seem fun at all. Uh-oh. Yep, yep, I knew it, I knew it. Go, 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 go. Jump. Oh, go, oh. Where to next? That? I'm not making that. I'm not making it. I'm not making it. I'm not. Am I making it? Oh, I'm surprised I made that. This game. I have a bunch of. What is that? Bunch of dead rats everywhere. Oh, keep running. Oh, I've been through here before. Dude, run. Run faster. Now what am I doing? Oh! There's nothing here. Oh, no! Oh my, I'm right there. I am right there, just hanging on to the ledge. Thank you for not grabbing me. Oh, no. Yeah, see? Am I not going that way? Oh my. That's so stupid. I had to press the grab button. There it is. Where do I come up at? Probably right here. Maybe not, maybe over here. Okay. Oh no. Climb, climb. That works. Just not even, don't even move it all out of the way. All the way out the way. Just climb it. Oh man. What is going on? Oh. Every time. Get away from me. That's loud noise. Run. Oh, run. Oh. Gotta do this again. I need a shoe, I think. Okay, go, go, go. Go quick. Am I gonna need a book? I don't think so. Let's just keep it moving. A bunch of books. Alright, let's climb the bookcase then. I'm trying to open up the door, but it was, I guess it wasn't able to do that at all. Oh no, the candle. They hadn't liked the candle. Oh no, oh. I wasn't ready. I was not ready for that jump. Let's see where that is. Probably somewhere in here. Please don't touch me. Please hurt me. There's another candle. Oof. Thank you. Climb the books. See, I thought you could, but I was just, you know, being cautious. Mm. What? What are you doing? Where's this other piece at? Through the door or something? I guess I can't have done that. Okay, up here. Nothing. I swear, as soon as I like pick that up and start walking. I don't know if he's gonna be concentrated on that the entire time, but I'm a sprint. Try to get out of here as fast as possible. Since he's based on hearing, he should be focused on that for a little bit. Oh, what? Completely missed the piano. Again. No. Alright, I did that a little soon. Guess he's looking. Peace, girl. There it is. Quiet, 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 quiet. I don't know if I'll be able to get this. I'm not making it. Swing back, swing back, swing back, swing back, swing back. There we go. There we go. I don't know if that was anything. What the? I think I need this. There we go. Jump and grab. Yeah, I guess. Push it. Jump grab, and then I should be able to catch the doorknob. Well, should never let go of the doorknob. All right. Let's see. We gotta be getting close to the end of this one, I think. We've dealt with that. That's that one dude so many times so far this episode. Like that. Oh, there's a... There's a hand on both sides. Nice. Alright, keep running. Keep it moving. Okay, keep going. No, we're over here, we're over here. No. Alright, work with me right here. I'm not even up there right now. Now I am, but... Okay, let's see if we can do it this time. Dang it. Mm. Okay, there we go. Now, what do I pull out the other side? Chop his arms off. Still trying to get me. Man. Well, that will be the end of that video. We'll get to see what happens next in the next video. Thank you for sticking around. If you liked it, hit the like button and subscribe if you want to see further content. I appreciate it. And hope to see you guys in the next video. We'll be right back.